A wonderful end to the day, which saw the Mercedes team dominate qualifying. Their drivers start in P1 and P2 for tomorrow's race.
See if you can manage 8th place or better. Good luck. When you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. You're lapping 5/10 faster than Grosjean. He's dropping back. You need to cool your brakes, go easier on them into the corners. Sector 1, use that advantage to get past. We're near the beginning of the race, so we're pretty heavy with fuel at the moment. The handling should improve as we burn some of it away. Okay, we're not seeing any issues with tyre wear right now. You should have good grip for what we're at. Slightly quicker than us. settings, we won't have enough fuel for the end of the race. Consider lowering the fuel mix. Losing around 5/10 to you each lap. You're increasing your lead over Grosjean by a full second a lap. Rosberg's in first place. Out. kilos of fuel left in the tank. 80 kilos.
Thank you.
it. The car behind is running on four revs, mix three, he's going to attack. Perez is 5 seconds ahead of you, five to Perez.
Thank you.
those tyres catch you out. They're looking fairly worn now. We don't think they've got much left to give, so be careful. Ricardo has moved up into first place. estimating from Perez's tyres, we're expecting him to come into the pits within the next 5 laps. Through the corners. should last a while yet, so don't worry about them. Is about to stop by the looks of it. Their pit crew are getting ready. Get cool. caught out on this set of boots. We have started to notice some wear. We should be okay for a bit longer, though. Out in front. Sudden, so be ready. between you and Vettel is around 5 seconds now. Keep putting the pressure on him. Rosberg's the race leader. Are prepping to receive one of their cars. Their crew are out in the pit lane. Okay, fitting options on your next stop. You're 3 places down on Daniel. Couple of laps. low chance of rain now. If the situation changes, we'll let you know. data shows the tyres are okay right now. We anticipate good levels of grip for the next few laps at least. Rosberg's in first place. Faster than you. 1 second. Is catching him at the rate of a second per lap. 1 second. space and fuel settings, we won't have enough fuel for the end of the race. Consider lowering the fuel mix. Vettel's in first place. A second a lap faster than you. 1 second. Okay, looks like you're running on some slightly worn rubber at this point. Should still have a fair amount of grip left, but be mindful, it's going to start falling away. So far. approaching race pace, good job. You currently have a 3-second gap between you and the car behind. 3 seconds. We're seeing some significant signs of wear now. You may start struggling on them before too long. Leader. That's 25 remaining. Rosberg's out in front. A bit of tyre wear about now. Stay out as long as you're quick, but there's probably not much left in them. Complete, go now. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Situation at the moment. We have 20 kilos remaining. That's 20 kilos. We've pretty much burned off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. Thank you. Verstappen's losing a second a lap to you. He's dropping behind. You're much faster than the car ahead through Sector 1, faster through Sector 1. Losing some time to Perez, around 3/10 a lap. Okay, you're developing quite a lead over Verstappen. You're pulling away by 5/10 a lap. He's just put in the best lap of the race so far. Corners. has just made a pass for the lead. Losing some time to Perez, around 3/10 a lap. Verstappen's gaining around 3/10 on you each lap. There's 10 kilos of fuel left, 10 kilos of fuel. Verstappen behind, 15 plus separates you. 7 laps to go. Rosberg's the race leader. Situation, we're now at 10% of our initial fuel load. That's 10% fuel remaining. Is close to 5/10 a lap faster than you. There's about a lap's worth of spare fuel in the car. You won't be able to run in Mix 3 for long with that much, but do burn it if you need to. We'll be right back. Verstappen. You're pulling away by 5/10 a lap.
Mercedes have won today's race, and what a result for the team. Niki Lauda rightly called it as one of the drives of the season.